Hello, and welcome back to Game Start. I'm your host, Bardic Knowledge, and I've taken a bit of a break, as you can probably tell. I'm just getting some cat food and having a bit of a snack myself. So, let's get right back into things. Let's see, I had just done a bunch of shopping and alchemy. And I think I think my equipment is back to where it should be. Yep, that looks good. Okay, so I think last time I hypothesized that I could use the ID I just got from Dominique on the train. Oh yeah, there's that area here. Now that I've got double jump, I need to double check some things there. Oh, that was a bit silly of me. And I'll go and see Todd, not Ted, but Todd, while I'm at it. Sorry about the yawn. I like it. But it just... yes, there are other hairstyles I didn't notice before. But yeah, I like this one. Or did I also just get this one as well? I'm gonna go with that one. Stick with that. Oh, I could make her paler. I like that thought. See, I wonder. Nope. Yeah, we'll go with that. Why not? Curry powder. Yeah, we'll go to the right first. So I'm pretty sure I don't have a killer barber soul yet. Wait, no, I do, don't I? It's the dagger expertise, isn't it? Yes. Never mind. Thank you. And it glitched into a wall. Okay, so I can't do anything up there. Ah. So if it glitches into a wall, wait a while, and it opens. Good to know. Okay. Wasn't sure if there might have been something up there or not. Oh. Can't sit in that chair. Ooh. What is this? A silver knight. Ooh. That's tempting. Looks like it gives defense against death effects. Let me, Ah, right there. Curse. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that. Oh, and he's a floating silver knight. Let's see if he does better than Ragna. Why aren't you attacking anything? Oh, all he does is block things. Never mind. That seems weird, though. Ragna may miss a lot of attacks, but at least he attacks. I mean, I could be wrong about what the Silver Knight there does, but that's what it looked like. I wonder if it's possible to, at some point, have gotten so much, so many spirit, upgrades for the Ghost Shard that it doesn't, or that you regenerate faster than it disappears. So I can't go in there right now. I need that reflector ability. And that was in a laboratory of some form. Sometimes I don't feel like messing around. So I'm just going to inspect this area, and then I'm going to go and try my ID at the train station. What's that spot? Oh, I was not paying attention. Nope. Should have eaten my pork curry. Or my egg souffle. Ah well. I could have sworn in the demo you could use those pig guys to go through those gates. Maybe I was wrong about that? I'm gonna... I mean, it doesn't make sense that it... I'd remember a detail like that and then have it not be right. So that's what he does, apparently.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Nope. I don't know. Thought I finally made it. Wait, was that the place I was just thinking of? Yes, it was. That's right, I remember what I can't do here. But it is a little bit close... No, it is not a little bit closer to where I'm trying to go. But, starting to get low on time, so I'll end this episode here. So, till the next... Live well.